Hey boys and girls, this is Gordy at Owens World Music Center, and today we're going to talk about some pretty cool used guitars we've got in the store right now. But remember, the good used stuff doesn't stay here very long. So we're going to talk about a couple things. We've got a nice USA made, this is a Highway 1, one of the older Highway 1s with a cool kind of a mocha finish. It's a good playing, good sounding guitar. It's got a couple little pre-loved road bumps on it, but it's still got a lot of life in it.
Yeah, if those bumps came from the Fender Custom Shop, I would
just. Yeah, that's right. You'd be paying a lot of money if you had those done on purpose. So if you're looking for a great strat to get on stage well, come down and check this one out. I'll show you some more stuff. Hey, I'm back with another cool guitar that's looking on trade. This is really special. This is a Epiphone Les Paul Custom. It's probably 6 or 8 years old, but it belonged to our friend Bobby Robinson, master guitar repairman. Bobby added locking machines, a new bone nut, a nice roller bridge, and a factory Bixby. Plus, if you know about Bobby Robinson, he sets these things up and almost play himself. So this one is really nice. Epiphone Les Paul Black Beauty. Come on down and check it out. Hey, what we've got here now is America's guitar. It's the Gibson. There's not a day goes by, people don't come in and ask me about Gibson. No, we do not carry Gibson guitar, but right now we do have a really cool, it's a little Melody Maker. Not too old, 2 or 3 years old, satin finish, single P90. You're into that Keith Richards growling sound, this is the one for you. Come and check it out.